Welcome to Ayurveda Smart E-Classes. Charaka Samhita Siddhisthana. For any doubt, you can just go through this block. Chapter 3. Basti Sutriya Siddhi. Standard Practice of Basti. Therapeutic Enema. Part 1. Adhado Basti Sutriyam Siddhi. Vyakhyasyamaha. Idihasmaha Bhagavanatreha. Now we shall explore the chapter Basti Sutriyam Siddhi, Standard Practice of Therapeutic Enema. Thus said Lord Atreya. Questions of Agnivesha. Kridakshanam Shaila Varasya Remye Stidham Dene Shaya Dhanasya Parshvi Maharshi Sangai Vrida Agniveshaha Punarvasum Pranjali Anva Prachat. Agnivesha with folded hand asked following question to Punarvasu. As he was sitting at leisure surrounded by a host of great sage, amidst the pleasant Himalaya, as in the neighborhood of the abode of Kubera, the god of wealth. Bastir Narebhyaha Kim Abhekshya Dattaha Syat Siddhiman Kima Yamasya Netra Kidrik Praman Agridi King Gunamcha Kebhyascha Kiyom Nigunascha Bastihi. What are the factors observing which the enema can be administered with success? What material shall be used to prepare a nozzle? What is its length and shape? What is its quality and what are the sources of enema bag or receptacle? And what should be their qualities? Niruha Kalpaha Pranidhana Matra Snehasya Kava Shayane Vidiha Kaha Ke basta yaha keshu hitha ididam srudo uttaram praha vajo maharshihi. What is the pharmaceutical formula of niruha? What is its mode of administration? What is the measure of anima solution? What is the proportion of unctuous substance? What is the position and procedure followed for anima while the patient on examination bed? What are the varieties of anima and in whom are they indicated? Here in this question, the great sage Punarvasu spoke to answer. Consideration before administration of Basti. Samiksha, Dosha Aushada, Desha, Kala, Satmya, Agni, Satvadi Vayo Bhalani, Bastihi Prayukto Niyadam, Gunaya Syat, Sarva Karmani Cha Siddhi Mandi. Basti administer after careful examination of Dosha, Aushada, Desha, Kala, Satmya, Agni, Satva, Oga, Vaya, and Bala. Is certainly capable of providing the significant result, the benefits of the therapy, and ultimately success. Basti Netra Nozzle Apparatus Suvarna, Rupya, Trabu, Tamra, Idi, Kamsya, Asti, Shastra, Druma, Venu Dandaihi, Nalai Vishanaihi Mani Bishcha, Taihi, Tenai, Netrani. Karyani Sutri Karnigani. For preparing Basti Netra, having three Karniga, the following materials are used. Suvarna gold, Rupya silver, Tamra copper, Kamsya bronze, Asti Shastra Druma Venu Dandehi, cow's horn, bones of animals, and others. Shat Dvadasha Ashta Angula Samidhani, Shat Vimshadi Dvadasha Varshajana. For the patient of the age of 6, 20, 12 years, length of nozzle should be of 6, 12 and 8 angula respectively. Syuhu, Mudga, Karkandu, Sa, Teena Vahi, Chidrani, Vartya, Abhihidani, Chaiva. The caliber of the hole inside the nozzle should be such as to allow the passage of seed of Mudga, Karkandu and Satina respectively. This hole should be cocked with a varti or wick. Yadha vayo angushta kanishta vabhyam moolagra yoho syuhu parinaha vandi. The circumference of the nozzle at the base, moola, and top, agra, should be the same as that of thumb, angushta, and kanishta gabhyam, little finger of the patient of that age respectively. Rajuni, Go Pucha Samagridini, Selection Anicha Syuhu, Gudiga Mughani. It should be reduced straight, tapering like tail of a cow. Gopucha Sama Agridini. Mouth of the nozzle should be smooth, slekshana and globular. Gudiga Mughani. Sya Karnigai. Karnigaiga. Agra Chadurta Bhage. Mulasride. Basti Nibhandane. One ring should be fixed at the level of 1/4 from the top. Two other rings should be fixed at the base in order to facilitate tying the mouth of the bladder around the nozzle. So, length of the nozzle, age of 6, 6 angula, 20 year, 12 angula, 12 year, 8 angula. Caliber of the hole inside the nozzle allow the passage of the seed of mudka, karkandu, sadina respectively. This hole should be coped with a varthi. Circumference of the nozzle at the base and top should be same as that of thumb, angushta and kanishtaga, little finger of the patient of that age respectively. It should be straight, riju and gopucha samagradini, tapering like the tail of a cow. Mouth of the nozzle should be slekshanani smooth, gudiga mugani globula. One ring should be fixed at the level of 1/4 from top, karnigaiga, ega, agra, chadurta, bhage. Two other rings should be fixed at the base in order to facilitate tying the mouth of the bladder around the nozzle. Jarad gavo mahisha harinau va syat chaukaro basti rajasya va abhi. The urinary bladder of the animal such as mahishi buffalo, aja sheep, avi god, goat, cow, etc. should be used to prepare basti. That is a holder bag of basti dravya. Dridaha, tanu, nashta siro, vigandaha, kashaya rektaha, samruduhu sa shuddaha, nrana vayo viksha yadha anurubam, netreshu yojyastu, subaddha sutraha. Features. Drida, strong, tanu, thin, nashta shira, devoid of veil, viganda, devoid of odor, kashaya rekta, saffron red, sumrudu, soft, sushuddha, well cleaned, and yadha anuruba, size accordingly. Baste ralabe, plavajo galova, syadanga padaha, suganaha padova. In case of non-availability, plavajagala, throat of a pelican, anga pada, skin of a bat, gana pada, strong clothes should be used. Note, presently plastic bags are in use. Astabanarham purisham vidignyaha samiksha punye ahani shukla pakshi prashasta nakshatra muhurta yogi jirna annam ekagram ubakrame. The physician well versed in the method of administering basti should administer the therapy to a patient who is fit after the digestion of the meal consumed by him and who has a complete focus of mind on therapy. Ekagram ubakrame. It should be given on an auspicious day, Punya Ahni, in the Shukla Paksha, having a prashasta, that is a propitious, nakshatra, muhurta, and yoga. Preparation and administration of basti formulation. 1. Balam gudojim tribalam sarasnam dve pancha molecha palon midhani. Ashto falani ardha tulamcha masam chagat paji dapsu chadurta shesham. One pala each of bala guduji tribhala rasna and dve panjamola. Eight fruit of madhana and half tul of god meat should be added with water and boiled till 1/4 of water remain. Pudam. Then the decoction should be collected by filtration. Second. Yavani phala, bilva, kushta, vaja, shadahwa, gana pipalinam, kalkehi, gudak, shaudra gridehi, satailehi yudam, sugoshnehi tu, piju pramanehi, gudad palam, viprasradam, tu matram, snehasya yuktya, madusaindavam cha. To this decoction, one piju each of the paste of yavani, madana phala, bilva, kushta, vaja, shadahwa, gana pipali, one pala of guda or jaggery, two prasrada each of ghee, grida, and oil, taila, and appropriate quantity of madhu or honey and rock salt should be added. Prakshipya bastav madidam gajena. The recipe should then be stirred with stirrer and kept inside the basti. Subaddha, muchvasya, cha, Nirvalikam. The bladder should then be tied to base of nozzle. The air inside the bladder should be removed and the bladder should be free from fault. Nirvalikam. Angushta madhyene mukam pidhaya netragra samstam abhaniya varti. Thereafter, varti kept that the opening should be removed and the opening should be covered with middle part of the thumb. Tailakta ghatram kridam mutra vidkam nadik shudhartam shayane manushyam same adavesho nadak shirshage va nadi uchrve swastarano abhapanne. The patient whose body is anointed with oil, who has passed urine and stool, and who is not very hungry, should be made to sleep over a well-spread and not very high bed, which is uniform in level or which is slightly low in level at head. Savyena parshvena sukam shayanam krutvar judeham rujudeham sva bhujopadanam sankochya savyedarasya Sakti Vamam Prasarya Pranayeta Tastam. The patient should lay comfortably on his left side, Vamam. He should keep his body straight and use his folded left hand as pillow. Then he should then flex his right leg, keeping the left leg straight. Snigde Gude Netra Chadurta Bhagam Snigdam Shanehi Rujuvan Prishta Vamsham. The anus of the patient should be lubricated and the lubricated nozzle should be inserted into it up to 1/4 part from top slowly and straight following the position of the vertebral column. Akampana, avepana, lagavadi, parnyo, gunamschabi, vidarsham, yastam, pravidya cha ega grahanena, dattam netram, shanai reva, tadho avakarshe. The physician should not shake his hand and quickly compress the bladder so that the content goes inside at one stretch. Thereafter, he should take out the nozzle slowly. Thank you for watching our video. Please like our channel Ayurveda Smart E-Classes. Please like, share, comment, subscribe our YouTube channel for more updates. Also, don't forget to post your doubts in the comment section for more clarification. All the links are given below the video. Thank you.